All right, so now I'm reviewing A1 R pun or air pun, or just put an I instead of a one instead. Like, oh my God, people with these PSN names with numbers and as letters. God damn it. 130 platinums, kind of half and half right there. It looks like half and half, and then 62%. What have you been playing recently? Odyssey, Gran Turismo. So you're like kind of back and forth between Odyssey and Gran Turismo. All right. Okay. So now it's time for the list. So we see you got some incomplete stuff, a completed game, two incomplete stuff, and we got Alone in the Dark, Anarchy, this Greek game, and then we got Armageddon Riders and Army of Two. Ooh, that's impressive. Well, Army of Two, at least. Well, I mean, you can't really get it. You get the point. Well, whatever. Assassin's Creed. It's only three played. What the hell is going on with this? I don't even know if you got the online for Brotherhood, but hey. But what else? Batman, Arkham Asylum. Okay, City. Finish is good. DLC. What else? Nothing much. Better go for Battleborn as soon as possible. Now, since they're about to shut it off. Bad Company 2 is great. DLC. Bioshock 2, that's great. With DLC, especially the DLC. I don't know if you did the DLC online, at least. We got Blaze Rush, Bomberman Ultra. Nice. Okay. Borderlands. Okay. The DLC. You got three completed. Okay. And I think DLC just came out, so. Braid, okay. Braid, Brink, no DLC. Broforce, okay. Baron Paradise, no. Ooh, that is not a good one right there. I don't even know if you even got all the online trophies for it, but we're gonna have to see from that. Call it a classic, okay. What you got for Call of Duty, actually? Everything but just DLCs that you haven't done yet. You gonna do two and three. I guess we got to check two. But okay, Carter Juarez, okay. Castle Crashers, thank you for helping me with that game. Appreciate it. And I'm surprised you haven't gone remastered yet, but eventually you get that right. Celeste, okay. Child of Light. If you get Cloudberry Kingdom, I mean, apparently it's possible to 100%. So if you get this game, that'll be really impressive. But hey, get Cloudberry Kingdom if you can. We got Cluster Truck. Got all Crash Bandicoots. Just no DLC on three. That's the only thing you needed to get done, but that's good though. Crash Commando, and you finish that. Okay, let's see. Dead Island, no DLC. Dead Nation, no DLC. Destiny, no DLC. Well, what do you need? Well, I guess we can check Destiny here. Detune, okay. Dirt 2, okay. Dirt 3, no DLC. The Disney Infinity 1 and 3. Okay. No, not two. What happened, man? What happened to two? You don't want to get two? I mean, you can't even get it anyways. Dry Claw's another game you have to get ASAP. Suggest you get that ASAP. Duke Nukem, nothing. Dust Force, that's impressive right there. Nice. We've got Dying Light with no DLC. Some couple of easy games. I don't know if Enter the Gungeon is easy, but I was just saying that. I know Escape Plan is definitely not easy. But if you get that'd be good. Ether 1, Fallout 3, Far Cry 3 is good. The Fallout 3 DLC, Blood Dragon, okay. Fez 13, oh my god. Yeah, have fun with 13. And then we got three games completed. Frogger Returns. And then some hard games he hasn't done. We got Goat Simulator with no DLC. And don't know what's happening with God of Wars, but better see some more completed soon. Gone Home, okay. Ooh, Gran Turismo 5 is the biggest risk of your life. But I don't even know if it's, I'm pretty sure sport's easier than 5. I'm not sure, but GTAs. I guess we can check 5 if you got the trophy. I don't know if it's still doable or not. I have got to even try myself. Gravity Rush, no DLC. DLC is very important. Gotta get the DLC, man. Even if it costs $1,000, you can pay for it. It's like, no. Yeah, Grow Home and Grow Up. Okay, I think that's like, yeah, they're both the same games, kind of. I don't know. I have them both, but I haven't played it. Guacamelee, nice. And if you get Guacamelee, what the hell? Okay, I guess you got the DLC. You just need the platinum now. And then this the PS4, I guess the remastered edition, whatever it is. Heavy Rain, nice. Hitman 1. We got, okay, finally somebody actually playing Hitman. Holy shit, instead of Hitman Go and then that's it. God. But this is a nice Hitman collection right here. Just couple of ones in your face, especially the PS3, which you did the online for. Especially when they shut it down. I didn't even know that online trophy. That's so weird. It is so weird to play a Hitman game with online trophies. Like I did not expect that. But I don't even know if Absolution, can you even do Absolution online? But that was just PS3. I don't even know, man. I'm pretty sure you can still play Absolution anyways. But that's a nice collection of Hitman. Oh, you have Homefront. Damn. That's a kick in the ass right there. And then Hopco, Horizon, no DLC, Hotline Miami 1, and then you have 2 almost done, but I don't know what you're doing. I guess you're trying to do that milestone platinum stuff. I don't know why people do that. Hugh, Human Fall Flat, okay. If you get I Am Bread done, that'd be great. I know this game is hard. I'm pretty sure this is hard. See, you need one more trophy left. Holy crap. I actually need to check what that last trophy you needed. Just to see what it is. Because I have it and I kind of do want to play it, but I don't know. It seems weird. Nothing on Infamous except one in First Light. Two, I mean, finish it, I guess. One Jak and Daxter Vita. What? Okay. All right. Jetpack Joy. What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What the hell? Why are you saving like one more trophy? There's too many games like that. Stop doing that. Journey. Okay. Oh yeah, Journey is good. I'm pretty sure. Isn't there Vito too? I don't know. What else? Kick Infinite. Kill. Oh man, you have too many unattainable games, Dan. Shit. That's bad. No good, man. No good. Kung Fu Rabbit. Nick Underground. Oh, you have this random game. Now, see, nobody even play. But that's good that you got that. Nice. Lara Croft. Oh my God. Finish the game. Finish the game, man. Okay, Legos. We'll see what you have. Nothing important. Limbo. Okay. Lingering Shadows. Ooh, Little Big Planets though. But I don't know about two. If you still got a chance to even do it, but maybe my highly suggest you finish that at least. But this Little Big Planet still collection is good. I like that. I don't know if you have Run Sack Boy, Run to Sack Boy, but we'll see. Lovely Planet. Look at that. One more trophy left. Oh, what do you know? What is this? 0%. Hold on. I had to check this. I don't know what you're playing, but it's like you're trying to be completely different with this list. Machine Room, Mad Max, Mafia, no DLC. The one thing you need to do is just the DLCs. It's just like that's the major part of this because you don't finishing all this DLC stuff, man. Minecraft especially. And I know there's like more online trophies. There's more PS. There's more fucking DLC trophies for Minecraft. It's so stupid. What the hell? Now I don't even want to play the game at this point if they're gonna keep doing that. At least PS3 and Vita I'll go for, but PS4 they just keep adding more stuff, man. My Nation Racers. Ooh, I don't know if we need that, but I guess we can check. Motorsport RC DLC. Oh my God, this man is trying to take the biggest risk, and I don't even know if he even made it. We're gonna have to check these games. N Plus, Nihog 2. We got one more trophy left. All right, Novi Novi Boy. Some of these other games, you get Our World, that'd be great. Oi Oi, okay, that's good. You got that. I wouldn't, I did not, don't, do not expect that. Dude, if you get Pain done, if you get Pain done, that'll be super duper fantastic. Dude, I haven't seen anyone 100% Pain. Anybody. If you would have gotten this 100%, this would have been a good ass list at least. But DLCs, please. But anyways, Peggle 2. Pixel Junk, what you got for Pixel Junks? Just Galaxy Shooter and just the decent, I guess the easiest ones because Monster ain't no joke. Battle Royale, see, oh, okay, there you go. There you go, see? You're getting there in the DLC, you're getting there. You're getting there. Portal 2, okay. Proteus, got some good, I think got some good games here. Red Dead Redemption, the DLC, oh, I have to check this. really have to check that. The hell's Retsum? I don't know. Rhyme, good. Rocket League, finish it. Rogue Legacy, nice. I don't know what that is. Run. Okay, so you got Run, Sackboy Run. Saints Row. You finished the third with the DLC. Sam, you only have one episode spot. I'm pretty sure it's free. Scott Pilgrim, what the hell? Alright. Sega Mega Collection, nice. And then we got some couple of hard games. If you get what the fuck do you need in Shatter? You know what? I think you need... I'm pretty sure there's two trophies you need left. It's probably beat the whole thing without dying. Maybe. And the boss rush. Because I definitely know the boss rush is a bitch to do. I definitely know that. Skate 3, nice. I don't know if you can still attain... I don't know if you can still finish this game. But finish that. You got Sly 4 and that's it. Okay. Man, another unattainable. I don't know if you can do smart ass. I know the servers are down. What you need? Well, shouldn't you? I'm not even gonna bother checking Transformed. Challenge Chase, nice. Splunky, okay. We got Spyro the Dragons all completed, nice. And then we have SSX, nothing here. And then we got Steve, nice. Okay, finish DLC on that. If you get Street Fighter's Tekken, that'd be good. Super Meat Boy, that's really impressive. Nice. Super Exploding Zoo, okay. Some games, Superstar. I know you can do Superstar though. That's really easy. At least, well, let's check HD if you even have like three trophies that I have in mind. I don't know. Super Time Force, nice. Tabletop Racing DLC, Terror Raze, you got them, nice. What else? Some couple of games. Yeah, Bind of Isaac. That's good. If you get the DLC, be great. DLC on Skyrim. Fancy Pants, nice. Godfather, Last Guardian, if you finish that, be great. We got some good ones. War of the North, and then some Prince Swan, Thomas Alone. Titan Souls, that's good. That's a good one right there. Tom Clancy's Hall, pretty sure you need a boost anyways. Tomb Raider Underworld, okay, so you play a couple Tomb Raider games, good. Because if you just get Lara Croft Crow, it'd just be stupid. Torkoal is great. Tricky Towers, and Trials, if you can get any of the Trials done. I know Blood Dragon is easy, but Trials Fusion is a different story. Trines, you got 1, 2, and 3. Oh, look at you, can't even do complete story. What happened, man? What happened? But Uncharted, see what you have here. 2, no DLC. Did you even finish 3? Damn, at least Platinum. Oh, can you even Platinum? I'm gonna have to check now if you can at least Platinum 3. But Drake's Fortune, Going to Abyss, and then Unravel, Till Dawn, a couple other stuff. Watch Dogs DLC, need to get that. Welcome Park, Wipeout, nice, nice. Wipeout HD, that's impressive right there. Wipeout, I know you can get DLC on that, pretty sure. Extreme, that's a rare one. If you get that, that'd be great. Wrecked, nice, and then Zen Pinball. Oh my god, dude, you set yourself a trap. A big trap for Zen Pinball. Okay, so yeah, first trophy is Mall for 2, and you finished that, right? Yeah, you did. Okay, first platinum is Uncharted 2. Okay, but you didn't finish the DLC. That's not good. Oh yeah, we'll definitely talk about Castle Crashers Remastered the next time I see you. All right, Burnout. What do you need from Burnout? You platinum game. What am I looking for? Online. Oh yeah, you can't even do it anymore. Damn, that sucks. Black Ops 2. Do you have two trophies I have in mind? Nope. Doesn't even matter. Destiny. What do you even need in this? You haven't done any DLC. Oh my god, you got a long way to go. GTA 5. Do you ever run like the win? I think that's the trophy. No, you don't. I don't know if you can still do it or not, but we'll see. We'll see. What's the one trophy you need? Finish all levels to highest score possible. That might be a bitch to do, but okay. I see that now. Lovely Planet. What the fuck is this shit? I don't even know what you've been playing. Shoot your what? What? Shoot yourself. You can't do that? It's not possible? Or is... Oh. Let's see. It's bugged. Wow. Developers fucked up. That sucks though. That really sucks. You probably could easily 100% this. Mod Nation Racers. What do you need? What did Toby DM get? Career. Is that even, can you even do that? I don't even know. I don't know if it's still doable or not. But my Motorstorm. Let me see. Take part two in 50 races. Race for a total of 10 hours. I mean, he hasn't even done that, so there's no way you get the online trophies. So did he? I don't know, where are they? Oh, they even doing any of it? Nope. Apocalypse, have you done any online? Nope. Red Dead Redemption, have you gotten at least Poker Ace? Have you done any DLC? Nope. Shatter, what do you need left? Yep. Yep, I do it. I fucking do it. The last two trophies, yep. Beat the game without dying, or at least using continue and boss, yep. Super Stardust, what do you need? Oh, you 100%, but no DLC. Well, late boomer is gonna be the biggest bitch of your life. Uncharted 3, have you even gotten the multiplayer trophy? You ain't even done it. Wow, really? What happened here? What the hell? All right, well, I guess final results. DLC needs some major cleaning on this list. Too many games you can't even complete, but this list is very good to see still. Just need a couple more completed games to pass me, but it's okay. You have a lot of platinums, but if you at least get the DLC on some of them, that would be great. A lot of genres I like to see, so that is also great. Perfect example of PSN games. I see a lot of people don't really do, but this is definitely nice to see that you have played a lot of them, especially the Vita, which is a lot more than I actually expected. You do have more trophies than me, so I'll give you a 7.8 out of 10. So I guess I'll see you on the next review. Bye.